Now to fins on four. Dolphins offensive lineman Laremy Tunsil is ready to anchor the offensive line this season.
CBS Sports kid Bo Kemper recently caught up with the big man in Fort Lauderdale Beach to talk food and football.
Anybody that covers the NFL, they're not giving you guys a lot of respect.
Not at all.
Nothing new. It's been like that down here for quite a while. Not a lot of respect.
One thing about this football team, I know we love being the underdogs. You know, we've been the underdogs for so long and continue to be the underdogs, man. We're going to come out and show the world.
You look at the New England Patriots up north. We've got a head coach, number of coaches have come down with him down here. And there's a lot of talk about the Patriot way, doing things the right way. And I know Coach Flores has talked to you guys about discipline, doing the right thing, his approach to meetings. If you're early, you're on time. If you're on time, you're late. And if you're late, you're forgotten.
You're forgotten. Facts. Yes. You know, we never had that before. You know, somebody that's like attention to detail on everything. You get what I'm saying? You know, staying consistent, being on time. You know, one thing about Coach Flores, he preached conditioning, like, and being the smartest football team. And that's something he's going to do. And you can't condition, you can't be the smartest football player, then we'll get rid of you. And that's how he said it. You know, he put his foot down, and it's his way or no way. And that's how it is.
Oh, we're getting hotter now?
Uh-oh, I think we went cage in here. I see some seasoning out here.
There we go. I need to get some acid indigestion working in your stomach is what I need to see from this. How are these?
Okay.
A little better?
Mm-hmm. Not too bad.
Cajun.
Yeah, not too bad. I like them.
You know, my friend, you may be on your own on the next one.
Let's get it, man.
All right, burn your face off.
Those wings look good. Be sure to tune in Friday night at 7 during the pregame to find out who can take the heat. That'll be followed by kickoff at 7:30 between the Dolphins and the Buccaneers, only right here on CBS 4.